I just found out that Novak Djokovic was the first player ever to be knocked out of a major tournament by missing only two shots.